Word problems. Teacher Nancy stands in the class with bangles arranged in two columns, one on top of the other. She counts and collects 11 bangles in her palm. She picks up 6 more bangles to make 11 plus 6 equal to 17 bangles on her palm. Teacher Nancy now throws away 9 bangles from her palm. How many does she have on her palm? It is 17 minus 9. That is 8 bangles. Teacher Nancy explains that you must count forward to add and count the leftovers after subtraction to get the answer.